Binks here, more Binks, more Balatro. We got our first red stakes run completed in the last video. We do daily runs every single day, so if you like this video, go check out some of the other ones. Lots of really good stuff. So let's move on to red stakes blue deck, plus one hand every round. I think blue deck is generally better than the discard deck. It gives you a little bit extra money generation early, which is nice. And they gave us a king and ace full house. What a beautiful, beautiful way to start the run. Thank you. Thank you, game. And what a amazing, beautiful build around Joker to get us started. The hologram, one of my favorite Jokers. We get DNA, one run. The run is simply completed and we have no more worries. We'll take a flush. Is this a straight flush? We have straight flush outs. We have so many straight flush outs. We still have the Jack of Hearts. We still have the Six of Hearts. I think we'd be a fool not to try and get a straight flush and get this in one, wouldn't we? I think we'd be an absolute fool to not do that. They gave us the queen and the six. How rude. I guess we hold the queen. We hold the queen because the six or the jack is still what we're looking for. We have no more discards. We have no more freaking discards. Wait, we actually might be in some trouble here after this flush. Because we have no molt or anything like that, but we can make do. We can figure this out. We can figure this out, can't we? Yeah, we have another flush draw ready to rock. Maybe we shouldn't be going for hearts still because there's so few left in the deck. There's the dang six of hearts. I missed you. I really wanted you earlier. Okay, it took us three hands, which is one more than we want to, but still not too bad. With the hologram, you take every standard pack. It's just that simple. Plus 12 molt for three of a kind. I think this can get us out early. We just look for three of a kinds super aggressively. So whenever we get two of at the beginning, we just discard everything else and we try and get more of them. Look for kings or sevens. We still have multiple sevens in the deck. We do. And we did not get it. You're an absolute piece. Just give us a simple three of a kind. Okay, thank you. Plus 12 molt makes this rudimentary. 1,000 here. And there, you know, there is a chance that we get like no standard packs and the hologram starts to be really rough, but I think we're gonna be fine here. We have to add something every time. I like gold a little more than blue seal. I like Joker a lot. Joker's great early because it upgrades your deck, and then when you sell out of it, you still got all the benefits of having it in your hand, which is really great. $86. I think we need to stay fighting early and see every shop for this. Okay, and this just wins us the game, so that's nice. And we get a little bit of extra money as a kicker. Look at that, the gold card that we got early, already paying off. Okay, I think we pass. We want to start saving money so that we can get every standard pack. And I think as long as we're getting a three of a kind, we're still just fine to win these hands in like one or sometimes two. Discard all of you. Discard all of you. Aces and queens, please. This should get us over the top. It might be a little close, but I would imagine it gets us over the top with the hologram kicker. Okay. Man, you're really just not going to give us any standard packs, huh? Two tarot cards, two bonus cards. Bonus cards are really nice. I do tell you, bonus cards are very, very nice. What is our extra card that we have? We have an extra 10. No 10s to bonus, but two tarot cards. Glass and a wild. We just go next here. Cards run face down after each hand played. So we kind of want to get this in one, is what this one usually means to me. We have extra 10s, so we keep the 10. Sevens are better. Do we still have two sevens? We do. So we'll go here. We got a seven. Very nice. Okay, so let's take a glass seven just to make sure we get this in one. I don't want to be getting to the point where we have a bunch of flipped cards in our hands, and the glass seven should help make this so that we don't have to worry about that. It's just really nice to not have to worry about it. And having a glass card, it can be a positive, can be a negative. Really depends on what you look at it. We'll get both packs here. Slowly make our deck better. I think we could take a Joker. Oh no, we double our money. We double our money. Well, 20 bucks versus a random Joker. I think that it's pretty clear what the option is. We'll take Flush. I mean, obviously we want 3 of a kinds early here, but we'll take Flush for the moment. We'll take Business Card. It's a good Joker. It should give us the money back very soon. Extra spades. We can take one more reroll just to peek at what we get here, and then let's go next round. Maybe we shouldn't have taken that reroll. I'm not quite sure. Double your money again for the small blind. I need more chances at hologram. If this doesn't scale, we're gonna die in like 2 antes. Like, doubling money is good though. We didn't get any stronger, and this blind is way bigger. We fight. You can yell at me in the comments. Let me know. I might be just completely wrong and being very stupid. We're not just taking double my money there, but you tell me, you know, we can have an argument about it. We love arguing here. Let's play this hand. Potential for up to $4. Whoa, we're halfway there. We have upgraded flush. Obviously, it doesn't have a 3 of a kind in it, but we have no 3 of a kind draws. We also have... I think we just take an upgraded... No, we should just discard. We have extra 10s in the deck, right? We have 3 10s. What are we keeping? 10s, queens, maybe? 10s, queens, aces. We have 3 of all of them. Maybe a 3 of a kind, maybe? Okay, very nice, very nice. We got a bit lucky here. Maybe we just sell this wild card. I don't feel like it's super necessary. Hiker putting in work, getting our hands stronger and stronger as we go. Just getting a nice... fully chipped up deck is great. Might just take Jolly Joker for a second here. We always take standard. Another 10. Even if it's glass, that's fine. Let's just take some additional molt just to make sure that early on we're fine. 3 of a kind upgraded is really good for us. 24 bucks, and let's move on to the next one. I think we just need to take as many options as possible. Again, scaling hologram is how we win. Scaling hologram is how we're going to win this round. We have a lot of 10s. We still have a lot of 10s. That hasn't changed. We still, even now, have a lot of 10s. You're just going to give me... I guess we take 3 queens with the 7 kicker. Okay. The money's flowing in really nice from this. Our chips are where we're getting the most, which is great. But as hologram scales, that obviously completely changes. Another standard pack. Thank you. Right now, just best card available, I think, based on what we have here. 10s are what we're looking for, but best card available. I think a molted 6 seems nice for me there. We'll take 1 reroll. 3 of a kind, okay. 3 of a kind getting good is nice. It's a bit more obtainable than full house. First hand's drawn face down. Let's get rid of all of these. They're all face cards, huh? Or just very high cards. It literally doesn't change. Get rid of all of this. Okay, we have 3 sixes and 2 jacks. That is enough to get us over the top, hopefully. And always getting face cards is nice right now while we have our extra money joker. 4,000, okay. Call. I think we just take the 3 sevens. I don't think that we're gonna need to get these in. Maybe we do just for the additional hiker. Hiker opportunities is good for us. I think our full house, I think our 3 of a kind is just better than full house at this point, hilariously. No standard packs. We'll take a Mega Arcana. Mega Arcanas are great. Get 2 of these. 2 planet cards, spades, clubs, steel card. Take a steel 2. We have a pair of any, we don't have a pair of anything. We don't have anything that can turn into 10s. So I think we just sell this and take a couple of planets, maybe get 3 of a kind, maybe full house. 4 of a kind we might eventually use. Let's just take flush. I don't love taking the flush here, but we'll take it. Let's buy a fool for later usage. Each king held in hands gives 1.5. I don't think we have anything to really enable that right now. I would love a negative joker. I tell you what, I would love a negative joker. Lots of 7s, huh? We're getting a plethora of 7s, some may say. Well, let's hold the 6 because it's decked out a little bit here. And it looked like 3 sevens just took us to the moon last time, so let's just do that again. Didn't quite take us to the moon. Let's see what a flush looks like without any base. I guess it's probably just like a good thing to like kind of observe. But about 2,500. So if we're not getting three of a kind of pair, we're in a rough spot. Scholars, our aces are sick. Standard pack, upgrading our hologram. Love to see that. Take a steal. Take an arcana. Two tarots. Would be one tarot. It'd be one tarot. And then we use this, and then we use this, and then we use this. Minus one hand size. A little annoying for what we're going for, but we have aces and sevens, so we simply just win. Let's not be weird, let's just take it. Being able to beat a boss blind in one is it's just good business right there. 16k. Okay, so we definitely need to get stronger. Our hologram is still growing. Like, these two we can get out of pretty easily. This we can get out of. Hiker we can get. So every joker that we have, we can get out of. That's an important thing. Standard pack, always buy. We could take this king and then upgrade it to an ace for scholar reasons. Take an arcana. No spectral pack so far this run. The Hanged Man. Anything in our deck that we don't like? Any pairs that we can get rid of? Eights? Buy eights, thank you for your service. You suck now. You're bad cards. No rerolls, we can move along here. I should have checked the boss blind before blindly taking that, but here we are. Okay, so we'll take two more tens. We'll upgrade the steel to a 10 too, right? Why not? Okay, we'll take two more 10s. Let's see where our tarot cards are. Steel, diamond. Diamond we could sell. Get a steel too. And we'll take 10s and 5s. Call it a day. A lot of chips. A lot of chips cooking for us. Only 5,000, huh? You're gonna do an only 5,000 sitch to me, aren't you? Okay. Let's get to our aces. Our aces are very strong. Okay, we're in some trouble here. I'm not gonna pretend like we're not. Okay, we'll take nines and twos and praise. This is gonna be pretty bad. It's gonna not be that good. I don't think we're worried yet, though, because we got aces and sixes here. With the holograms, should be enough. The scholar's really good for us. Okay. As long as we're getting to aces, we're pretty fine here. We need to upgrade our jokers, though. That is a non-negotiable. Plus two more per shop reroll. We're at anti-5. We're not just in a position to take that yet. Hologram is scaling. Bonus queen. Mega Arcana. Improve our deck. Hermit for extra money, I think, is a bit non-negotiable here. No way to get tens. Destroy two threes. Actually, maybe we just lucky ace. Lucky ace and Hermit out of here. Maybe just take this joker, and because we're going to start rerolling now, it should get pretty good. Let's cut Jolly. You in here, and we're gonna start taking some re-rolls. You upgraded. Extra chips for three of a kind. I kind of sleep. Vampire. A lot of enhancements in our deck. This vampire can get good pretty fast. Maybe one more re-roll here to get our joker. The trio. Okay, goodbye, hiker. Hello, trio. All right. We're going to need some celestial cards here, I think. We're going to need to get to some celestial cards. Aces are so important for us. Let's start feeding our vampire. This is a feed the vampire turn. Still got 8,000 out of the whole situation. have one discard left. Okay, that's really bad. We don't get our trio activated. Two fives, two, one, three. Okay, so we cut the three. We just play this. We don't feed our vampire at all. Feed our vampire and get a bunch of aces and activate the trio. This should be like what our hand, like our really good hands look like here. Okay. Two standard packs is such a godsend. Bonus two steel ace. We have to take the steel ace. Anything upgraded is what we go for. So Lucky King. Holograms up to 3x. Trios at 3x. Vampires getting big. We'll vibe. We won't reroll just yet. We're anti-5. We still have a long time to go. Play only one hand type. I think we end up going for three of a kind. Because three of a kind is more obtainable than a full house for us. Just rip a pair, like a bunch of threes here. Maybe feed our, maybe feed the vampire this. I think we feed the vampire this. Gets us to 119,000. Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Okay. Ramen's okay. Mega Arcana is hard to say no to. Anything that can upgrade our cards. Two bonus cards. Bonus Jack, bonus Ace. And we take a Molt Jack, Molt 4. Just lots of stuff to feed our vampire. We stay at 10, we go next round. 20k. I mean, the lines aren't even that scary right now, so we should be in an okay spot. Why would we be going for... I guess we have, like, augmented sixes maybe we want to get to. Should have kept the tens. Three of a kind sixes and eat my... Feed the vampire. Okay, vampire is getting nice and fed here. We have so many things to multiply. We arguably do just want some, like, base mult over here. So, like, rerolls are really good for us. Chips for flesh. Standard pack non-negotiable. Anything that feeds our vampire. Magician kind of non-negotiable to feed the vampire. We eventually need to get rerolls going, but... We don't have to go too crazy just yet. As long as we're hitting three of a kinds, we're in a great spot here. Let's discard all of these. Use this. Get our vampire nice and juicy and fed. So we're looking for like full house celestial packs, which we are skipping every single time, which is probably not what we should be doing if it's something that's really good because we're tripling it like crazy. Maybe we just take a jumbo to try and get our base three, like full house, just a little stronger. Our base three of a kind is already pretty strong. Let's take a reroll. It's just two molt. This is bad. Go next round. $5 rerolls are so cheap. I think it's kind of worth playing. All diamond cards debuffed. Okay, I kind of sleep. An ace or a four. Ace and a four and upgrading our vampire. That's what you like to see. And the hiker giving us that work early, I think is really paying off. I think the hiker giving us some help early is really, really starting to show how much it pays off. We're looking for aces, ideally. Well, what other cards do we have a lot of? A lot of sixes, a lot of tens, a lot of kings, a lot of queens, a lot of aces. Six, ten, king, queen, ace. You're not upgraded. Okay, so we just... Six, ten... Yeah, okay. What it is, it doesn't really matter. The buffoon, we kind of sleep. We'll go... we'll take a $5 reroll. Tarot cards plus 16x molt. Maybe we... no, this is going to get over that very soon. Oh, wait, it's just better than this. Sweet. Okay, cool. We go next round. Get a three of a kind, feed the vampire. We win. I should have discarded more aggressively. Fine, feed the vampire. Maybe just high cards are kind of going crazy for us. There's not too much left to feed the vampire. We've done pretty good. 300,000, you say, huh? 300,000, I see. Joker is whatever. Arcanas are whatever. I think we just go next round. Like taking a reroll there is like okay, but I think we simply choose to vibe. I think that is our choice there. Let's just play this hand to feed our vamp. Losing a dollar but gaining a ton of molts is probably like worth it in the long run. And we're looking for kings and sevens. Looking for kings and sevens. Kings and sevens, please. And we get to feed the vampire. Actually, you know what? Let's just keep feeding the vampire like a maniac. As long as this vampire keeps growing, as long as our hologram keeps going, and as long as we can like just spend even just spending tarot cards in a chill way, we'll take our reroll to get plus two molt. Face cards drawn face down, a little annoying, but I kind of sleep. Again, let's just, I mean, we might have some like, okay. Did very little for us. We start digging for vampire fuel. Let's dig for vampire fuel. And vampire fuel is something that we have found. Look at that. We like feeding our vampire. They say not to feed the vampires, but they're just lying. Those are Van Helsing's wearing a disguise. Double mega standard is crazy. It's just plus one molt. Upgraded ace, thank you. Upgraded ace, thank you. Upgraded 6 or upgraded 10. Sixes are pretty good. Upgraded 10, upgraded 6. Look at that. We just got 4 molt as a joke. Or a whole extra molt as a joke. Sixes are good. We can do sixes and nines for the second. But let's discard, try and find more vampire fuel if we can. And we can indeed find more vampire fuel. Our vampire is getting very big. We just keep adding augmented cards, eating the augmented cards, thus scaling both our hologram and our vampire. It's a beautiful time to be alive. It's a beautiful time to be a Binxman, I would say. We could stone something and upgrade our tarot card. Flips and shuffles all jokers. Not a huge deal. We just grab like tarot card and then we slow it down and make sure we get flash joker to the left too. But that's honestly not that big of a deal for us. We have sevens. Hello, sevens. Let's find some vampire fuel. Let's just aggressively discard, play 3 sevens, and feed our vampire, I think. Take 3 sevens, feed the vampire twice. We can even take a stone card now. Let's actually turn you into a stone card. And we will take these and play them. The stone will actually give us some extra chips, which is nice. We love extra chips. Yes, we do. A very good run. I mean, it looked a little bit shaky, but like once you get hologram online and you actually get it like working, it just becomes a bit rudimentary. We'll take one more reroll. We probably should have gotten rid of flashcard at some point. It's just simply kind of bad, but I digress. Flips and shuffles all jokers. Let's grab this, which is plus 17. Move it over here, and then we'll just find where our thing. I mean, we might not even have to worry about it. Let's be honest with ourselves. There's a decent chance we just simply don't have to worry. We'll just win in a single hand. There's plenty of reasons to believe that is what's going to happen. We'll spend this just to get one extra little multi boy. Let's move you all the way to the left. I don't know why I didn't put you all the way to the left at first. That was very foolish of me. But this should get us over the top! $515,000! Very, very good run. This is a light endless potential, but I think if you really want to go far at endless, you kind of need things in your hand to trigger multiple times to get like that insane scaling. But thank you so much! 2 red snakes down, back to back, 2 really quick episodes. Early hologram OP, just take it if you see it early. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, leave a subscription. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next one.